My sister invited me to go to the beach, and I took that dive. And immediately my head hit the sand, snapping my neck back, crunching my fourth and fifth cervical vertebrae, severing my spinal cord. My art began to have meaning to me. All these experiences that I had gone through as a child, these mesmerizing, wonderful, winsome expressions of mountains and rivers and seascapes, now had meaning. God was behind it all.